Game of Thrones or Walking Dead?
Neither.
Good morning, it's around 20 past 11. Day 2, GeekFest 4.0. Had an awesome day yesterday, cosplaying Shadow the Hedgehog. The after party was good, but a little underwhelming from last year. Maybe it's second year syndrome for me. But it is absolutely hot out here. You could see is that, yes, I'm no longer Shadow. Most of my red hairspray is gone. Had a long bath early this morning. As I noticed that washing my hair and, you know, going underwater, I could see is that the bath was covered all in purple with the hairspray. So cool. Purple rain, yeah. So it's gonna be a really cool day. Try my best to keep the battery of this Xperia lasting and don't film too often, but should be really another awesome day out. Oh yes, the weather is fantastic. As always at GeekFest, everyone's wearing jorts. A lot of people wearing jorts. You don't know what jorts is, it's denim shorts. Yeah, but
he's got a toothpick.
here we go.
You've got a greater girth, I grant you, but mine is longer. Are we agreed?
Slay him, Nike. Slay him.
Easy, love.
Slay him.
Kick them leaves out of your head, you love. Ego, easy, alright? Carry on there. Be nice. You're lucky it's a Sunday.
Nothing below the belt.
I don't know what it means, but it's a Sunday, all right?
It's the Orc day off.
Here, turn it.
Where do I know? It's always.
You shall not pass.
Hey?
You shall not pass.
I pass all the time. Why do you think this is a trick?
Ooh-ah, VAR.
No, we are officially VAR free. We've had a clean bill of
health. Oh, you better get the VAR next year.
VAR free.
This match is down to the wire. Oh, right in the chest. If you haven't noticed, my voice is a bit broken from last night's after party. Singing a lot. Yeah. Here we go. Ooh, this is gonna be a close one. Oh! Potter could have won non-two match. I was the only one a couple pieces against two younger boys. I was 2-0 down. Got 2 points up. It went to the decider. Sadly a loss, but hey, I still did really good for being one against two, losing 3-2 and almost pulling off a Belgium-Japan-esque upset. Yeah. Oh yeah, I love Chaosgate. It's a wicked match and Oh, pardon me. Just had my first bottle of Coca-Cola today. Hello. The two James, Richie and Thomas. Awesome, nice belts. And of course I'm filming, yes, going on YouTube.
What else?
Yeah, I had a blast being Shadow yesterday.
I understand.
Some people thought I was Noel Fielding. Noel Fielding, he's a TV presenter. He hosts Great British Bake Off with Sandy Toxic. Mighty Boost, correct. Yeah.
Yeah, I recognize him.
Mm-hmm. Get out of my dreams. Get into my car. Nah, just kidding. The Batmobile ain't mine. The going gets tough. The tough gets going. You know what? I love summer. People complain it's too hot, but I love it. How's it going, Deadpool?
Smashing.
Awesome. By the way, can I ask you a favour for the next Deadpool film? Please kidnap Celine Dion. Get revenge on her who told you to beat it, Spider-Man. That music video, remember?
Yeah, yeah.
Not much of a stage, but more of a platform. It's a cosplay competition area. It's moved across the bridge from the past 3 years. Very interesting move indeed. And this is the judges panel. It's where they make their decisions. You know, Simon Cowell, Paul Abdul, Andy Jackson. It's a no from me.
It's a no from me.
You've got yourself four yeses. And finally, our 12 points go to the United Kingdom.
Yes! Woo! Yes! Come on!
We forgive you for Brexit too.
I'll be back.
You fat bastard!
A moment like this, some people wait a lifetime. For a moment like this, some people search forever. For that one special kiss, oh, I can't believe it's happening to me. Some people wait a lifetime. My singing voice isn't so great right now because I lost my voice a bit after an amazing day yesterday. And that was me singing the inaugural winning single of American Idol, Kelly Clarkson, A Moment Like This. Look. Now that's the stage invader. Deadpool up to his old antics as always.
Stay down. Final warning. I can do this all day.
I fight the world, I fight you, I fight myself, I fight God, just tell me how many brothers left. I fight pain and hurricanes, today I wept. I'm trying to fight back tears, flood on my doorsteps. Life we live in hell, puddles of blood in the street. Shooters on top of the building, government aid and relief. Earthquake, the body drop, the ground breaks. The poor run with smoke lungs and scarface. Who need a hero?
Hero.
Who need a hero? Look in the mirror, there go your hero. Who on the front lines at ground zero?
Hero.
My heart don't skip a beat even when hard times bumps the needle. Mass destruction and mass corruption, the souls of suffering men. Clutching on deaf ears again, rapture's coming. It's all a prophecy, and if I gotta be sacrificed for the greater good, then that's what it gotta be.
Take my baby, take my soul.
Say my
landing.
Yeah, that's really hard on your knees.
Awesome job! An excellent dance routine from those younglings, there across the pond. Well done. Really enjoyed that. I love this song. Into the West, Lord of the Rings, Return of the King. Academy Award winner for Best Original Song. Well deserved. Lord of the Rings, Return of the King still holds the record for the biggest Oscars clean sweep in history. Nominated for 11 Oscars and won all of them. When Lord of the Rings, Return of the King did the clean sweep of 11 Oscars. Also holding the joint record of most Oscars won for a film was Titanic and Ben-Hur. Steven Spielberg opened the envelope and said,
"It's a clean sweep. The Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King."
It's a clean sweep. The Lord of the Rings, Return of the King. Just reminiscing the 2003 Oscars, but Lord of the Rings won the clean sweep. 11 out of 11, well deserved. I'm a big geek with, you know, films, not only films, but statistics, award shows, years. 1998, what month? March of 1998. What was number one the week you were born? I think it was Celine Dion, My Heart Will Go On. Years ago, you're no longer a teenager. Do you feel old?
Luckily early, so it's not so bad.
Yeah, films that were released 20 years ago. I went through all this yesterday. Armageddon, Saving Private Ryan, Sliding Doors, Shakespeare, In Love, There's Something About Mary, Deep Impact, A Bug's Life. What also happened in 1998, Bill Clinton sucked off Monica Lewinsky and George Michael was caught in the loo doing a crude act. No offense to the man, rest in peace, he was a legend. Public of Gamers bus, I'm going to enter. See. Wow. Thank you. This is something else. Wow. Dark, quiet atmosphere, but very fitting as well. Break away from the hot weather out there and the sunlight.
Well, yeah, except it gets rather warm up here as well, unfortunately.
Yeah. Mm. Mm.
12 or so PCs, 12 or so people.
Mm-hmm.
It just cooks.
Mm. This looks like a Russian hacking room.
She killed me.
Wow. Yeah.
It's one way to describe it, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
Yeah. No, they're not here. I've lost children.
Oh.
Again.
I know.
You lost the kids. You're like Rick Moranis. Honey, I shrunk the kids.
Don't, he's my favourite.
I liked him as well. Does anyone get tired of winning here?
No.
Obviously not.
No one gets tired of winning. Everyone enjoys winning. It's great.
Unless you're Brazil or Germany. Let's go back on this stage. Platform, I mean. I really like the entrances and the new area for the cosplay competition. So cool, because as you saw from yesterday, it was really cool that all the cosplayers, I think it's a random order to decide the running order of cosplayers' appearances, is that all the cosplayers, contestants, line up here, and is that they have the running orders. Assistant, Jack Sparrow, you know, hands over the running order. The next cosplayers to Richard Stamp, the host, the very own Dermot O'Leary of GeekFest, and the cosplayers, you know, make their entrance to a round of applause to a audience of around 500 people, I suppose. They have a few seconds to shine on this platform to impress the judges, including Alice Vandy and the audience. Only the judges are allowed to vote, though. And as that new format is that they decide the top 10, top 9, top 8, then they decide who will be the top 3 amongst themselves. And yesterday, bit of a controversial decision, there was a joint winner. Ooh, will there be another joint winner today? More joint winners today? Bill's ass in Chaosgate.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah, I was slaying, singing my heart out. Was rocking out, beat you 3-0.
He cheated.
I didn't. The final score was 3-2. I had 2 points against me because he got annoyed with my singing. If you are wondering that when I hurt my leg last night dancing at the after party, I skid across the floor and felt a really bad pain in my left leg. It's fine now. I thought it was going to take days to heal, but nope. It's okay. My leg is back to normal, but I'll try not to skid again for a while. But oh man, used to be so good at skidding for years, but all of a sudden I have a big, not a big injury, but I felt a big pain. But yeah, my leg is fine as it stands. What are you girls doing?
Dying.
We
are chatting about life.
Life.
Life
will never be the same.
Are you still doing this for your YouTube channel?
Of course. Mm-hmm. Where do you go, my lovely?
I can't do this running about my larky.
You say you're sorry, but it's too late. Hello! Hello there! Wow! Oh. Oh. I have a black cat at home named Lola.
No, it's not completely black.
Yeah, but...
Oh. Oh yeah, you get the idea.
I have two cats at home.
Yeah.
One named Phoebe from Friends and the other named Lola. After
I
the
have
king...
two cats as well.
Did
Harley
you?
Quinn and Loki.
Aw, good names.
They are very British, they keep bringing back shrews.
Aw, yeah.
I'm surprised the heads are missing.
Both my cats bring home dead birds from the garden.
They eat...
Imagine what other club tunes they could play in this VR game. Ooh-ah, just a little bit, ooh-ah, a little bit more. Be my lover, wanna be my lover. Everybody dance now. Beat Saber for the first time, so I was showing gameplay there. I slay, did my first game with easy mode. I forgot what the song was called, I loved it. I scored over 26,000 points. Not bad, first try. Probably come back and do it on a harder level next time.
Oh, yeah.
Hello!
Have you been doing politics, you madman?
No, I have not. I've just been saying it's coming home and that's it.
Oh, okay. Right. How are you lot, by the way?
Yeah, I think we're doing awesome. My subscribers are fine.
So how's your day so far?
Lovely, amazing. Yesterday I was cosplaying Shadow.
Yeah.
Red hairspray. I had my leather furry
jacket. Did
you get
done in?
No.
By the Sonic fans?
Not really. Anime section here. I think you're going to be seeing a lot of these anime characters 2 years' time in the opening and closing ceremonies of the Olympics 2020. Associated with their culture. Remember the closing ceremony of the Rio Olympics 2 years ago? The Prime Minister of Japan appeared on stage as Mario. That was awesome. Very own Dermot O'Leary, Graham Norton, Matthew Kelly, the host of the cosplay contest.
I'm not anywhere near as camp as any of them.
You're as energetic as those three. The top, the middle, or bottom? The top, the middle, or the bottom? The top, middle, or bottom? I can join in, if you don't mind. I'm flying, Jack. My name is Jack, by the way, if you haven't noticed. People are paddling here. Thank you. Lovely dress. Everything I wanted to be, every time I walked away, every time you told me to leave, I just wanted to stay. Every time you looked at me and every time you smiled, I felt so vacant. You treat me like a child. I love the way that we used to laugh. I love the way we used to smile. Often I sit down and think of you for a while and it passes me by. I think of someone else instead. I guess the love we once had is officially dead.